The number of chocolates is between 80 and 100. When she keeps four in each bag, suppose the number of chocolates with her is X. When she keeps four, she is left with three. So X when divided by four gives you three remainder. When she keeps five, she is left with four. So X with five gives you four remainder. So a number that leaves remainder three with four. So when divided by four, the remainder is three. When divided by five, the remainder is four. See, the common difference each time is 1. The LCM of 4 and 5 is 20. Suppose she had one more chocolate. You know, if she had one more chocolate, she would have as many 4 for the last bag. So it will become, the number of chocolates with her will become a multiple of 4. And similarly, if she had one more chocolate, she would, the number of chocolates would be a multiple of 5. So 4 and 5, the LCM is 20. The number of chocolates with her, if she had one more chocolate, then the number of chocolates with her will become a multiple of 20. So the number of chocolates with her is something like 20k minus 1. Okay, this is the number of chocolates. The only number of 20k minus 1 form that lies between 80 and 100 is say 99 when k is equal to 5. Now what is the question? If she keeps 6 per bag, how many will she be left with? 99 when divided by 6 will give you 3 remainders. 96 and 3 remainders, the answer is 3.